and fun show that's coming to Central Indiana starting tonight. Oh yeah, it's a cat circus called the Amazing Acro-Cats, a troupe of touring, performing house cats. Yes, I said house cats, and that is Tuna, who is really ringing the bell because he is a trained kitty cat, and I'm joined by Samantha Martin with a few of the performers. Tell me how this idea, Samantha, came to be here, and he's a cute, who's this guy?
Now, this is Tuna, he's the star of our show.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about Acro Cats and how you guys came up with this idea. These are some talented little felines.
Well, I actually put the show together about 13 years ago.
Okay.
Because I had a very special cat that came into my life that was absolutely brilliant.
Really?
And I started taking her around to highlight that she could do these amazing things. And, people just loved it so much. I ended up, putting a whole show together.
I don't have any food, I'm sorry. And, you have to ring the bell if you want some food.
And then we got involved with rescue, and so all of the cats are former orphans, rescues, and strays.
That's amazing. Now, cats are kind of notoriously, kind of single-minded. They are independent, and I think most people don't think you really train them, but you've done it. You've proved us wrong here.
Yes, absolutely. Not only can cats be trained, but they should be trained.
Okay.
Because they have all that energy. They get into trouble. So if you spend a few minutes a day training your cat.
Yeah, Tuna's staying out of trouble.
And we use,
looking for trouble.
We use something called clicker training. So it's all positive reinforcement.
Okay.
Where they're also trained to go to a carrier at the sound of a whistle.
Okay.
And we foster and rescue. We found homes for 265 cats and kittens since 2009.
Gosh. Wow.
So we actually have one foster kitten that is hoping to find her forever home.
Okay, who's that?
This is...
She's coming out. Oh, she's coming
this
out.
This is Ducky.
No, she's just a little kitten, right?
Yes, just a kitten. So she's still learning.
Mm-hmm.
So we use this. We use clicker training and target sticks.
Okay.
And they're trained to follow this stick around. And they learn, and that's how they learn. And every time they hear the click, they know that a treat is coming.
I'm guessing you have to be really patient to make this work for all of these kitty cats.
Oh yes, it definitely takes patience, but they pick up really quick. This is her first time on TV.
Oh, see, yeah, when you throw in the camera in the mix.
There you go. You go over here. So she's just learning.
How about if I bring
over
the bell? Does she know the bell?
Oh, she doesn't know the bell yet.
She's working her way up to the bell.
But. Yeah, do you want to try to jump to the hoop?
So all of these cats, no, these guys aren't available for adoption. I mean, they're
Well, it depends on how they do at the show.
Well, let's talk about the show here. The Amazing Acro-Cats will be performing tonight through Sunday at H.J. Rick Center for the Arts. That's in Greenfield, right on Main Street. The times of the performances here and ticket information, you can head to fox59.com. Okay, who are we finishing
with here? Bowie on the barrel.
Bowie on the barrel.
Bowie.
Right here.
Or let's bring out Rue. Rue also.
There they go. They're out of here. We finished strong. Samantha, thanks so much for introducing us to Acro Cats. All right. I'm going to send it back into the studio because Jim and Amber are looking at the rain that has been falling and where we stand on the year.
They're cute.